everybody. It's Sunday and it's chilly today. I have my tan sweater on and it's keeping me warm. I also have the fireplace going because my little Scootie isn't feeling good today. He started last night. He made a couple of yelps, and you know, when I would go to pick him up, and so it seems to be something with his stomach, but I'm not sure. So last night he was pretty restless. He kept getting off the bed, and I followed him a couple of times thinking he had to go to the bathroom, and he was just not feeling good. He was just restless. And then today, the same thing. He would be laying there. I came out this morning and he was already out by the front door laying in a spot of sunshine. And a little later he was just laying down sleeping, and he would yelp a little bit and get up, and you know, I'd get up real quick and go see, and he would be walking towards me, but I couldn't tell what he'd been doing to make him yelp out like that. So I don't know what's wrong with him. So I sent a message to my husband to call me because he's out of the country, and because he hadn't called yet today, and I wanted to talk to him about possibly taking him to the emergency vet and see if he thought it might be, necessary. Because I tend to overreact, and so he asked a few pertinent questions, you know, like, did he eat today, and is he walking okay, and, you know, and yeah, he was, and yeah, he did, and so he said just kind of watch him, and if it gets worse, then take him. Otherwise, you know, just wait till tomorrow and take him into the vet and get him checked out. But he perked up a little while ago, and he seemed to be okay, so I don't know. I'll put him on camera. He's over there laying down right now. So I had a lukewarm shower today. Took forever for the water to get hot, and by the time I stepped in there and got wet and then turned around, it was warm, just warm. And it was awful because it was cold back there. And it's almost like, see, we have two tanks, and one tank is the reserve, I think, for the other tank. So once you use up the hot water in one tank, the other one, you know, it pulls from the other one. And I think the one we have replaced is the main one, and that's, I think the pilot light went out, because the amount of time I have to have that water on before it gets hot seems like it probably empties the whole tank and is then drawing from the other tank. I don't know. So I just hope the plumber will come first thing in the morning. I mean, he's a good plumber. I really like my plumber. And so apparently it's just, you know, with a new tank, it's just a minor adjustment probably. And but I think the pilot light must have gone out. And thankfully, on water heaters today and all other kinds of things like that, if the pilot light goes out, the gas does shut off. So I don't have to worry about an explosion or anything. I did ask my husband that, though, because I was a little worried when he said the pilot light might have went out. So anyway. But I'm not going to go up there and light it because I don't want to fool with that. And, so that's about all that's going on. I watched the football game today. The Texans, of course, lost, but they played a good game. You know, they did pretty good. They only lost, I think, by one touchdown. And, I've been practicing my knitting, and, you know, I still need a lot more practice before I start. I did go online, though, and order a bunch of yarn and some knitting needles, and I can't wait till they come. So I'm hoping by the time they get here, or I hope they get here before we leave to go on our trip to South Carolina for Thanksgiving, because then I'm going to take it with me. But anyway, can't wait for it to get here and to get started on that, and I hope my practicing gets good by then. So that's about it from here. Let me go grab Scooter and show you him.
Get my Scootie boy.
Dude, look over there.
Look. Oops.
What's that? What? I think he's feeling a little bit better this afternoon. I don't know. But he's not feeling good. So we're taking care of the little guy. Keeping him warm. And maybe tomorrow I'll take him to the vet and see what's going on, and I'll give you all a report then. All right, thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.